September 2018. My leopard photo went viral. Prior to that, all of my hunting had been private, even to the point of putting my name in the record book as a member. Everything was personal and it was for me. There was nothing that was ego-driven or showy about it.
The hate that was slammed against her would have had most of us running for the hills. But Brittany chose to stand and fight.